Paul's letter to the Philippians, chapter 2, verses 3 through 4. Do nothing from rivalry or conceit, but in humility count others more significant than yourselves. Let each of you look not only to your own interests, but also to the interest of others. Well, good morning, beloved. There's a story of a minister that was giving blood at the Red Cross. And when he didn't arrive back home on time, his young son asked his mother the following question. Where is Dad? Is he out visiting sick people? Well, the mother replied, well, he's giving blood. With this, the boy stated, okay, Mom, but we really know it's grape juice, don't we, Mom? Well, even though this is a funny story, we think of the sacrifice that the young boy's father was making in giving blood to the Red Cross. This begs the question for you and me today in asking ourselves, what sacrifice have I made today? Have I been invested in others today, or just myself? Beloved, not only at this time of the year, but every day, we that call ourselves the body of Christ must look to the fact that God sacrificed His Son on the cross for our interest. My prayer for all of us this day is in the understanding that we, as the body of Christ, are a living sacrifice for the sins of humanity. Thus, may we all go out today in humbleness and humility and sacrifice for others, in the knowledge that it was God who made the first and the biggest sacrifice for our eternal souls, understanding that the blood shed on the cross by Jesus Christ was not grape juice. This is the day that the Lord has made.